I'm Chanel Donnelly, and this is my dream. My dream is to become an actor, and you may be wondering, what does this have to do with making a world a better place? Performances convey the feelings to the audience. It's worth it in the end to know that I entertained someone and made them feel something. In order to become an actor, I need to build an acting resume by being in plays and other acting-related jobs, so I want to attend college at NYU, which some say has the best classes in theater, and try to get as many acting jobs as possible for my resume. Acting isn't just learned by school, it's also learned by experience, and everything I go through life will be teaching me to become a better actor. I may have some experience in acting, but I still have a lot to learn. I have to make some sacrifices to achieve my dream. I might have to be away from my family and friends for long periods of time. I'm going to have to put a lot of time and effort into achieving my dream. Plus, if I become successful, I'll have to be careful of what I do because I have an influence on the public. I'll have to use my income to help people in need, like charity, putting people to work, donations, and or businesses trying to get started. This is how my acting career is going to help impact the world, be a better place. I might have a lot to learn, but it's worth it. No one stops learning, and I won't ever stop learning. I'm Chanel Donnelly, and I will achieve my dream.